Got to switch gears now with the new women's tag team champions.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez.
Oh, there's a reason for the smile on the face of Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah, as they were the tournament winners, and that's why they're champions.
7 nights ago, the finals of the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament. Bayley, Io Sky, and Dakota Kai would be run off by Asuka, Alexa Bliss, and Raw Women's Champion Bianca Belair. And amidst the confusion, of which there was plenty, it seemed as though Io was ready to capture the titles when Aaliyah, from behind, would surprise Dakota Kai and shock the whole WWE Universe.
Indeed, an unlikely duo, and a night these two ladies will never forget becoming the new Women's Tag Team Champions.
The fact that their victory was perhaps tainted in the minds of several, those particularly of Dakota Kai and Io Sky, still have to deal with the reality that Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez are the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
And their opponents, first, almost a superhero, Nikki A.S.H.
Ready to spoil the party.
What an effort last night between by both of these women at NXT
and
Worlds Collide.
Doudrop!
They bring up a great point, Corey. Doudrop and Nikki A.S.H. falling short of their attempt to become the new NXT Women's Tag Team Champions. So you know they got a bitter pill, they got a chip on their shoulder right now as they head into this tag team match.
And they've been a tag team for a while. They came up together, they trained together, they got into this business together. And what we've seen week after week, their continuity has improved, their communication has improved. They've gotten better every week. Stiff test tonight.
Ordinarily, tag team chemistry is the X factor in these sorts of competitions. The amount of time you spend, your ability to think on the same page as your partner, is of the utmost importance. However, last week, Raquel and Aaliyah seemed to spoil that theory, at least for one night.
Again, it's one thing to be the champions. We all know now you become the hunted. Now you have a huge target on your back. Can Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah handle that level of pressure?
And Aaliyah getting the start against Nikki A.S.H. Another big question. Aaliyah, I don't want to say a non-factor in the tournament, but a lot of times Raquel Rodriguez doing the bulk of the work. Cover in that tournament.
We talk ad nauseum about how powerful Raquel Rodriguez is, what she brings to the table. Aaliyah has spent many, many years training in NXT, perfecting her craft. Now the onus is on Aaliyah to really hold up her end of the bargain. Raquel got them started. Now you need Aaliyah to be on the same page to keep this team successful.
And Aaliyah has said as much, Corey. She has said, listen, I know I have a lot of work to do. I have to prove myself now that the spotlight is on me.
A smart move by Aaliyah, trying to chop down the much bigger Doudrop.
But she is not looking for a tag. Staying in the ring, it's a much bigger Doudrop.
Yep, wiping out Raquel Rodriguez, now focusing all her attention on Aaliyah.
Was trying to use her athleticism, thinking Hurricane Rana. Wrong target to do that against. Slammed into the turnbuckle by Doudrop.
There you see Bayley, Dakota Kai, and Io Sky. Collectively calling themselves Damage Control, who were very successful.
To the cover!
This past Saturday in Cardiff, Wales, at Clash of the Castle.
And you know they would love to see Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah fall here tonight.
Well, they may want another shot at them. They were in the finals of the tournament, and to your point, Corey, they believe that the legal competitor was the wrong one pinned. That they have a claim to be champion.
Do it, dude.
Cover. Just before three, in comes Raquel Rodriguez.
It goes without saying, if Nikki A.S.H. and Doudrop capture a victory here, that catapults them into a potential title opportunity.
It's taken time, but I'm really starting to enjoy this side of Nikki A.S.H. we've seen over the past several months, seemingly brought about by the alliance with Doudrop, who's known Nikki for many years. But Raquel now showing what she brings to the table, and that is an overabundance of raw power.
Incredible size, incredible speed, strength. She's a complete package. Two on one, no problem for her. She showed that throughout the tournament.
Always slammed over by her. Fired up Raquel Rodriguez. Now unleashing shots on Doudrop.
And Doudrop, usually the bull in the china shop. She's usually the stronger competitor, but wow.
I mean, Raquel's powerful, but I'm not even sure she could have pulled that one off.
Not quite able to take Doudrop off her feet. Cost her a lot of energy.
Sent on by Doudrop into the cover.
Kick out from Raquel Rodriguez. You've
got somebody as big and strong as Raquel Rodriguez. It's almost a necessity to hook her leg when attempting a pinfall. Maybe hook both legs because her lower body is so strong. As we look once again at Doudrop delivering a senton.
Doudrop now trying to up the ante. It's Aaliyah now. Over Nikki.
This is what it's going to take to stay champion. That sort of aggression from Aaliyah.
And a distraction.
Oh, my God.
Drop.
Oh, my God.
Off the ball.
Can Raquel do it?
To the cover. What a Tejada Bomb finish.
Who are your winners? The WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez.
Dakota Kai and Io Sky want their shot. But once again, the reign continues for Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez.
Well, that's the kind of outing these two had to prove that their championship win was no fluke.